Avid Media Composer consists of three main interface windows. These are the Project window, the Composer window, and the Timeline. The Project window is the heart of Media Composer. At the top of the window, it has several tabs, which include a list of bins, settings, and video effects. The Project window is where you will organize your video and audio content by creating bins. The Composer window is where you'll view your content. It has a source side and a record side. The source side is where you can view individual clips. And the record side is where you can view your sequence. A sequence represents your edited program, and a sequence is always displayed as clip segments within the timeline window. Now, all of these windows can be minimized or hidden. So, for example, I can minimize the timeline window. To bring back an interface window, navigate to the Tools menu. I recommend that you learn the keyboard shortcuts to bring back any hidden interface window. So, as you can see, Command 0 will bring back the timeline window. Now for an important note. Even though the project window can be hidden, it must always remain open. If you close the project window, it will close your project. You will then have to reopen your project again to get the project window back. Okay, so now you've got the official names of the three main interface windows. And don't forget, GeniusDV also offers classroom and flat rate on-site Avid Media Composer training.